tourniquet, verbalizing at least 2 inches above the wound, making sure that I am as far away from the joint as possible. That way the tourniquet does not come loose.